Today's an important broadcast, everyone. I want to let you know that I bought 2 new supercars this week. And then when I was buying one, Luke started talking some shit, going, "Ooh, what do you do?" Something I can't remember. He said something that annoyed me.
You don't need another Ferrari. You already have two.
Only two.
So I had to buy a Ferrari, teach him a lesson. So now I bought an 812 Superfast because of Luke. So effectively, Luke owes me the money. Because I wouldn't have bought it if Luke wasn't running his fucking mouth. So it's Luke's fault that I bought the Ferrari. Okay.